What's going on, guys? This is Unlucky5. Welcome back to another video. Now, I'm here with Gabe. And we are going to do a rematch to our one-on-one. So if you can't tell the difference, you know, the sun has moved to a different position. So it's going to be easier. Gabe is also a little bit shorter than I am. So
a little bit.
About a foot shorter. But that's why I'm not going to be doing so much defense. And the hoop is lowered a little bit. So game to 11. And whoever loses this time has to confront the haunted dog downstairs. Love you all. Let's get into this game. I'm sorry. I'm not that cocky when it comes to basketball like my cousin Ian is. But we're not counting these as threes because the hoop is 8 feet. What is it, 5-1? Why did I butcher myself?
So I'm at half your score now, so you should probably go a little bit harder.
Okay. And I skimmed the ball. 6-4. If Gabriel makes a comeback. I didn't make him fall. I kind of pushed him.
Good
not even shooting how I taught him to shoot. I don't know why I'm like. That actually didn't count.
No, yeah, it did.
Six. Huh? Nine, six. Ten, six, and point. Are you guys ready? First attempt, baby. First attempt. That was cringy, but yes.